He looks like the ugliest Irish woman I've ever seen.